see.
Yeah.
It's great.
Yeah, here's my new toy I'm building right now.
But you looked at something funny. That deer with the gun.
I know.
It's like he's reversing roles.
Can't keep it well. My wife won't let me cut the fence. I like to put some thick wheels on it.
Uh-huh.
It's like that.
Are you an artist?
No. I'm just a metalworker.
Listen to me. You definitely got an eye for the unusual.
I just see something. Pops in my eyes.
That's great.
I can't help it. I know, that's what they say about my place.
Nothing wrong with that. Thanks for showing this. This is incredible.
Right. Another ball game called Smokey Joe or something like that.
Do you know of any other place around here? You went to it used to be. The blank chassis part.
Oh, the bottom half.
Yeah.
It started off as a 71 Pontiac Retriever. It looks like a Chevy 2.
Uh-huh.
Then I've had it on the road like 15 years.
Wow.
3 years ago, I took a wrecked Z28 Camaro.
Uh-huh.
Cut windshield, T-tops, dash out of it, welded some other chassis. Because I didn't have a roof on the other one. I had cut the roof all the way off. And I got wet all the time.
It's great.
It was harder the second go around trying to put all this stuff on there.
Yeah.
It was a pain. I wish I'd have never done it. It's a pain in the butt.
This is incredible. Thanks for showing it.
All right. It's kind of different, though.
Hey, yeah.
Very good. Thanks
for that. Saturday.
Are you doing your research?
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. But,